This tutorial will show how to set up the signature tool in Gmail. To begin, come over to the right-hand side of the window and find the Settings gear button. From the drop-down menu, choose Settings. Verify that you're on the General tab, and then scroll down until you find Signature. Turn on the signature tool by clicking the radial button, and then you can click inside the box and begin creating your signature. If you've already created a signature in First Class, you can attempt to copy and paste it into Gmail. Here I am in First Class, Preferences. And that's from the First Class Preferences menu. Then clicking on the Messaging tab, and then clicking on the Initial Content tab. Here's my signature in the box below. I'm going to click inside the box so I have a cursor, and then I'm going to use the Select All command, or Command A, to highlight all of my signature. Then I'm going to use the Copy command, or Command C, to copy my signature. Now let's head back to Google, and I'm going to click inside my signature box, and I'm going to use the Paste command, or Command V, to add my signature into the Gmail signature box. As you can see, it made it almost the way in. There's some formatting that we need to fix. So again, I'm going to highlight my signature and turn off this bulleted feature. And now I have my finished signature. Before I save and exit, you will want to check off the box here at the bottom that says insert the signature before quoted text. What this basically will do is it'll make sure that your signature is added after your reply, but before the quoted text from a previous email. Think of it this way. By default, this is how Gmail will display your reply. Your reply text, followed by the quoted text with your signature at the bottom. However, checking off that box will take your signature and move it here. So, to add your signature, go into Settings under General. If you need to or want to, you can paste your signature from First Class into Gmail. You may have to do some tweaking after the fact to clean it up. And then make sure you check off the box underneath, making sure to tell Gmail to insert your signature before the quoted text and after your reply message. This concludes this tutorial.